Good evening, everybody. This is Doc Stout. Coming back, gonna do a little bit more Dark Souls. Gonna play my thief character. I am really looking forward to getting back to this, despite all the problems I had the last time I did the stream, mostly failing to do any sort of drop attacking. I'm gonna try to keep an eye on the chat now and again. I don't have the laptop set up, so let's just get in game here. Alright, I'll be going back to Zim, who we named because at some point I'm going to take him to be a Darkwraith and do a little PvP invading. But for now, just get rid of the cursor. If you tuned in last time, you may recall that I didn't do so hot. I'm currently sitting at zero souls because I went after the Taurus Demon and failed. But I'm going to try and do a little better this time. See if I can actually get the Taurus Demon down and move on. My target tonight is probably going to be the Gargoyles. Oh no. Alright. I'm facing way too many of these guys at once. That was a great opportunity for a backstab. Alright. I may try to just blaze past these guys up here. Okay. That was a bad idea. Alright. So, this is why I clear trash. All of the souls that I dropped back by the Taurus Demon are now lost forever. Alright. This game punishes you, no matter how experienced you are, if you are not careful. And that's a little bit of what we saw. So... and we got a dagger kind of clipping off a wall there. Alright, we're going to be more careful. I can't remember if I spent most of my souls before going for Taurus Demon last time. I kind of suspect I did. Alright. And since we had to respawn, all the bad guys respawned as well. Just about out of stamina. That's okay. Two guys at a time, no problem. It'd be nice if I could get a backstab off, though. Much better than my last trip through here. Okay, no more trying to skip dudes. So, because I died there, all the souls I lost on my last trip through here are just gone. And the 300-odd souls that I dropped, what the hell? That guy doesn't usually come down. I think that's one of the dudes who was throwing fire. He decided to just jump off the building where he was posted and stab me in the back, which is awesome. What's up? Oh, what's up is you need to remember to lock on, Doc. Okay, how many mistakes can we make before we get back to the boss? Being in super heavy armor on my main, who you might have seen when I did the character creation, has taught me a bunch of bad habits. See if any more of those guys decided to come down here. I don't see them, but that doesn't mean anything. Nah, Great, just gonna fight a bunch of them at once. Nope. How could this possibly go wrong? Come on. See? I'm not guarding. I can hear somebody running towards me. Tempted to use one of those fire bombs. Oh, looks like I got a little bit of soft humanity there. Yeah, rolling back where you can't see where you are is not usually a good strategy. There we go. Just need him to let his guard down for a second. Which is probably what they were saying just a few minutes ago when they were just stabbing me and taking all my souls. Go down there and fight Habil the Rock, but I don't think I want to do that. Alright. Taurus Demon. Gonna try and get some revenge here. Do a quick alt-tab back to the chat. Alright. My body is prepared. Let's see if I can do this without failing the drop attack this time, though. And that's where the souls from my last attempt would have been if I hadn't just failed and gotten killed by trash mobs. Let's not get plinked in the back by these crossbowmen, though. Life is faster. Maybe I'll double fist my weapon here. I'm not sure that there's a whole lot of value in blocking at the moment. Here he comes. Time to bail. Alright, so last time I showed how bad I was at drop attacking. Let's see if I can do this correctly this time. Yeah! Okay, let's just get this guy to chase me. He's gonna jump. Run and roll? Okay. Let's run for the ladder again, see if we can't get another... Oh, wrong button! That's not good, that's not good, that's not good! Double fist it and jump! Where is he going? Okay, he's just gonna try and smash me. Try and drink real quick. Oh god! Oh boy, okay. We can do this. How about some firebomb? No, that's the wrong button. Firebomb? Not get off of our Estus flask. Run! Oh god, run! Camera! Hit the correct button to climb this time. I could also be using gold pine resin, but I don't want to waste it. I'm not sure. Come on! Yeah, drop attacks seem to be making a huge difference. Yes! Victory! Sweet. Got got a humanity and a homeward bone. So that's what happens when you don't constantly fail your drop attacks against the Taurus Demon. We got a long way to go before we can Darkwraith this guy, though. Secret ahead. Yeah, I think the secret's in here. Yeah. Some bonus souls. Actually, not sure how I'm going to build this guy, but I'm going to want to spend some of these. Be wary of dragon. Okay, that's locked. Let's go down here. Hey, Solaire! How's it going?
Ah, hello. You don't look hollow, far from it. I am Solaire of Astora, an adherent of the Lord of Sunlight.
And as much as I'm going to be kind of a jerk while playing this, I'm not going to be enough of a jerk to kill Solaire.
Lord Gwyn, to seek my very own son. You find that strange? Well, you should. No need to hide your reaction. I get that look all the time.
In a strangely empty world, there are the few NPCs you do get to meet are pretty cool, and Solaire might be the best. In fact, I think I'm going to talk to him one more time.
Oh, aha. So I didn't scare you.
No, you didn't scare me.
If you have a moment.
Yes, I have a moment.
The way I see it, our fates appear to be intertwined. In a land brimming with hollows, could that really be mere chance? So what do you say? Why not help one another on this lonely journey?
Yes, why not? Praise the sun.
Greatly. Well then, take this.
Alright.
We are amidst strange beings in a strange land. The flow of time itself is convoluted, with heroes centuries old phasing in and out.
The whole heroes phasing in and out is kind of how they justify how you see phantoms of other people.
How much longer your world and mine will remain in contact. But use this to summon one another as spirits.
Kind of the way they do the multiplayer here, justified in world. Jolly cooperation.
Engaged in this, but I am a warrior of the sun. Spot my summon signature easily by its brilliant aura. If you miss it, you must be blind.
All right, so we've got the item from Solaire. Praise the sun. So I gotta be real, real careful now. Let's make sure. Alright. Because I know the Drake is gonna be up here. I just can't remember if I can actually survive this. Ouch! Okay, yeah. Survival is totally possible. I think the shortcut... Yeah, shortcut's right here. Kick the ladder. And we're right back to where we started. This place looks familiar.